A mob boss who was on Italy's most wanted list for 16 years was arrested in France yesterday, working as a pizza maker. Edgardo Greco was convicted in absentia for killing two brothers back in the 1990s. Went to France, adopted a new identity, was even featured in a local newspaper as a, quote, authentic Italian pizza maker.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.